Thousands of Michigan homes and businesses getting connected to high-speed internet thanks to a $238 million federal grant. The Michigan High-Speed Internet Office announcing its Realizing Opportunity with Broadband Infrastructure Network will get high-speed internet to roughly 100,000 underserved locations in the state, including parts of mid-Michigan. The money is coming from federal funding through the Coronavirus Capital Projects Fund.
The SVSU board.